My name is David. When I was little, I used to live in a house. I live in a hotel room with my parents, my little brother, my older brother who's 19, my sister. My sister would kill me if she knew I told you this, but she calls it an apartment. We are more closer than ever now that we live in a hotel room. At my old school, the principal used to think my parents were abusing us. But really, my brother had a birthmark, and my sister had an infection from hairpins. Now I go to Parkview School where everybody is nice to me, and they treat me normal. That's the way I like it.